Music Factory 96. 94年シェリル・クロウ、95年アラニス・モリセット、ジョン・オズボーン、そしてリサ・ローブといった女性ロックシンガーが大活躍。アメリカをはじめとして世界中のチャートを賑わし、グラミー賞でも多くの賞に輝くなど、ミュージックシーンはまさに女性ロックシンガー時代の到来。そして96年、それに続けたばかりに多くの女性ロックシンガーが次々とデビュー。そこで今日のフォーカスのコーナーでは、96年活躍が期待される2人の女性ロックシンガーをピックアップ、ご紹介しましょう。Now we're going to bring you the Female Rock Singer Special 96.
Minasan, Patti Rothberg desu. You're watching Music Factory.
まずはニューヨークの地下鉄でギターをかき鳴らしていたという期待のストリートミュージシャン、パティ・ロスバーグ。今月アルバム Between the One and the Nine でついに日本デビューを果たした彼女のインタビューをご覧ください。 It's Patti Rothberg on Music Factory 96.
Well, I mean, most obviously, I wrote all the songs, or pretty much three quarters of them for this record when I was in Paris. And, you know, I think that the culture shock had a lot to do with my feelings of alienation in the beginning, specifically with Inside. That song was written when I was alone in a room, feeling like I had nothing to do, although knowing intellectually that there was Paris out there, and that this is a dream come true and once in a lifetime experience. And, you know, people, I just can sort of picture the little critics in my head saying, why don't you go out there and like milk this for all it's worth, and just the feeling of having no motivation. So I do think that Paris had a lot to do with my music, not only just literally having been introduced to playing in the street while I was there, but just the culture. I can't think of any specific examples of how Parisian culture is reflected in the lyrics, but I know that it is. Obviously, sometimes I'll listen and I'll say, oh, I could have done that better, or I could have sung this with a different inflection, or, you know, did I get this message across the right way? But I think as an overall, you know, completed thing, I'm really proud of it. I mean, I truly do think it's a wonderful thing that there are so many female artists out overall. I mean, it is kind of hard to differentiate yourself from them, but I think that the music always speaks for itself in a lot of ways. I don't even think of myself as a female artist at all. I mean, obviously I'm a female, I'm an artist. And, you know, occasionally I dabble in women's issues. But I don't think that that's my main thing. I think that I'm a guitar player. You know, I'm trying to find my own sound as I go. I don't like being labeled. I don't like being thrown into any category.